I love you.
I love you too, Beyonce. We love you.
Yeah. What's up, YouTube family and friends? Your boy DJ is back. Back for another YouTube vlog. Welcome back to my channel. Y'all, today is the day before Beyonce's Renaissance War Tour concert in Nashville, Tennessee. Y'all, I'm so happy. I'm so happy Beyonce's back in my state. I cannot wait to dance. I cannot wait to sing. I cannot just wait to see Beyonce and be in her presence. So y'all, today I am going to get my hair dyed blonde, because you know it's summer, so we acting bad. We acting real bad. My act bad been activated. So I know the last time y'all saw me, it was before my birthday, but I'm back. I had an amazing birthday. I end up just doing something with family and friends and keeping it low key. I vlogged a little bit. I might show y'all, I might insert a clip. If you see it, you see it. If you don't, you don't. But y'all, I'm finna get my outfit ready for today, and I'm dyeing my hair. I'm going to the liquor store, and what else I need to do today? We might do a little karaoke so we can get ready for Beyonce. So let's get into this vlog. What's up, YouTube? It is finally my birthday. Tonight I'm having a house party. I got a new hairdo. Look at my outfit. Oh yeah, it's glitter, patent black, a patent boot. Yeah, I'm looking good. I'm feeling good. We're having a house party tonight. This YouTube is about to be lit. Let's get into it. So this is where all of my games is at. I got hella games. Life, Speak Out. This new game, Cultural Karaoke. Drinking games, brain games, Jenga. And I'm gonna have a bottle in here in a second. Okay, I got my chips right here with some cookies, because I'm about to make some Rotel. There's my cupcakes. Here's the Rotel. Got the plates and stuff. We're about to have fun, and then you come right here. This is the drinks. Got shot glasses. And I'm about to redo this, but this is so cute. Got ice. Alright, it's time to party. So what's up to YouTube? Thank you. Happy birthday, thank y'all. All right, y'all can sing happy birthday. Y'all ready?
Wait, we sing it.
Whatever version y'all want to do.
I just got the black version. The black version.
Yeah.
The black version.
You say black version.
That's what I know about.
Sing the black version.
Okay. The proper
ready?
The proper time.
One.
Happy birthday to you.
All right, y'all. Y'all sound good.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Okay, y'all, so I'm gonna show y'all what I am wearing the day before Beyonce concert and the day of Beyonce show. So I've been having this package when she first dropped that album, and she dropped these boxes on her website, and it was a mystery box. So I'm gonna show you which one I got and how I'm gonna style it. So voila, Renaissance, Cunty Hunty. Look at Beyonce, she looks so good. I'm so ready to see you tomorrow. This is gonna be my second concert. I went to the On The Run tour concert first. So this is gonna be my second concert, the Renaissance tour. So this is the t-shirt they gave me. Looks really nice. And then we have the Renaissance tour CD with all tracks on there. And then the box is just so cool. So that's what I'm going to wear today. And I'm going to style it with these silver iridescent shorts and these fur slides. And I love these slides. Like, I literally wear these slides every day. Okay? So, this is what I'm wearing today. And I'm going to show y'all after I get dressed. Actually, I'm going to sit it down for a second, move this out the way, and show y'all what I'm wearing at the concert. So, let's do that. This is my Renaissance tour concert look. All right, so let's get into it. So I'm first starting off, metallic is the vibe, so I'm wearing these metallic matching set. Okay, you gotta have your fan because I'm heated, baby. And then let's get into these shoes. I got these iridescent boots with the little pouch for the ankle. It's so fresh. Oh, I love these boots. Okay, then we're getting into sequin gloves with the little thumbs insert. So my whole hands won't be covered. My thumb will be out so I can record for y'all. And look at my sequin cape that matched the sequin gloves. Get into it, y'all. It's the details. And then you can't go to the Renaissance tour without your cowboy hat and your disco ball. So look at these earrings. They are so fly. It's a disco ball and a cowboy hat. So, I'm going to wear those as my accessories. And look at these diamond glasses. You can't tell me I'm not that girl. I'm not that guy. Because, baby, this outfit is going to be so fly, so fresh, so cunty. Yeah, y'all about to see it on me tomorrow. Not today. Not today. I just secured the bag. Y'all know this brown bag means, you know, I'm fresh out of the liquor store. Just got out the liquor store. So let's see what's up in the bag. You already know Don Julio, that DJ. This is what I'm on. Y'all know me. This is my drink right here, Don Julio. I am currently dyeing my hair for the Beyonce concert, y'all. So, this is round one. I done already put my mix and my developer in. I got my cap on, got my Vaseline around my edges. So, this is round one. We're gonna wait about 10, 15 minutes, wash it, and then we're gonna do another round. Okay. So, I just washed my hair, and this is the first round, so I have to dye it again. And then we're gonna get to the bleach color that I want. And then I'm going to shampoo it, and then it's really going to be the color I want. So, let's go ahead and do that. Look at it, y'all. Orange head is ice spice. It's giving ice spice. All right, so this is what it looks like after the second dye. So, it's more blonde this time. So, I got to shampoo it with this purple shampoo. So, I'm going to shampoo it in. Tone it up and hopefully it be the color that I want it to be for this concert. I'm getting so excited. I'm listening to my Beyonce music, but I don't want to get copyrighted. So that's why y'all don't hear it playing in the background, but I've been jamming. But so let me go ahead and dye this shampoo this dye so it can be the right color. Y'all, so I got this purple dye in my hair. You can kind of tell it's purple a little bit, but I'm supposed to leave this in here for like 2 to 5 minutes. So that's what I'm going to do. So, let's talk about the Renaissance. What was y'all favorite song on the Renaissance album? I know it's so many songs to pick from. But I think my favorite one was Cozy. But then, I got into Heated. And Heated has been a vibe all summer. So, I love Heated by Beyonce. I'm so ready to see all of her outfits. All of her stage, like everything. I'm just ready to see it all. I'm ready to see people from Nashville. I'm ready to see the outfits that people are going to be wearing. Y'all, it's about to be a good old time here in Nashville. So, I'm going to let this sit for like 3 more minutes and I'll be back. Y'all, so I had to put it on for the third time. This is the third die. Hopefully it's gonna come out right this time. We're gonna see. All right, YouTube, I finally got it. The color I wanted is the blonde color that I needed to be for this concert. I'm finna hop in the shower and then we finna get dressed, okay? All right, YouTube, I am dressed and I am ready for the concert. So this is my look. Yeah, it's giving unique. Yeah, I'm one of one. I'm the only one. So here's the shades. These are diamond black shades. I got a sequin cape on. It's really flowy to get that flow effect. I got the sequin gloves on. Look at the nails. Unique. Baby, it's giving 10, 10, 10 across the board. Give me face, 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 face. Yeah, face card never declines. My God. Yeah, so this is a metallic set. And I got these iridescent boots. So fresh and so clean, clean. I look good. I feel good. I smell good. And I'm ready to see Beyonce. So I'm finna go get my dance on. Hey, 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 hey. And see Beyonce. So I hope you guys like the look. Comment 10, 10, 10 across the board if you like this Beyonce look. Y'all almost forgot to show y'all my fan. Heated. So this is my fan and I'll be using when Beyonce perform. Heated. All right, I'm finna head to the concert. Y'all welcome my best friend to my YouTube channel.
Hi. Hold on, I didn't know you was introducing me.
Yeah, this is Aaliyah Howe. They ain't seen you before, but this is who I be talking about. Yeah.
Hi.
This is Aaliyah. Yeah, so we just got to her house. We finna drink, turn up before this Beyonce concert. Y'all, let me show y'all what we working with right here. Hold on.
Yeah, no, you
let
first.
Let me turn y'all around. Hold on. Hold on.
You first.
Yeah. This is what we on, and we got a little wing stop because, baby, we finna get drunk.
Yeah, we gotta.
Definitely so. And then we got the Don Julio.
Yes.
Baby.
Oh, I forgot this was
baby. Let's get started. Ready, so the stadium is going to the elevator. Going to the seats.
You never got the seat.
We start ready to see Beyonce at this stage.
Where am I? 212.
Y'all, it's gonna be a party. It's really gonna be a party. We here, we made it. Yeah, we at the Beyonce concert. Y'all, we so excited to see our girl. Finally. It's Aaliyah's first time. This is my second time with Aaliyah.
I'm so excited.
You're so excited. Too excited. Y'all, she finna be fire. All these people out here to see her. We looking good, we feeling good. Y'all know how we do. So stay tuned for the show.
Renaissance.
Yeah. Yeah.
keep this vibe going, no.
Yes, Beyonce.
We go, we go, we go. If y'all came here to fuck up the night.
Beyonce concert. It was fun. Until next time, V.